workers in Bassfield won't spend any time in jail after taking state-owned equipment for personal use. 16 WAPT's Jennifer Ortega is in Pearl, where leaders showed us how it happened.
These camper trailers are just dozens of items stolen from surplus property.
Six city employees pleaded guilty to taking hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of state-owned equipment for personal use.
We had individuals who basically, in a nutshell, came here to Mississippi surplus property, purchased equipment under false pretense that it was for the city's use.
The workers from Bassfield in Jefferson Davis County came to the surplus property yard in Pearl and signed out everything from boats to campers to laptops, cars, and mobile homes.
We can recycle, if you will, property that one agency no longer uses, and that property can then be used for other agencies. And these individuals took advantage of that system. They were able to use their position to come in and obtain this property and then take that property away from this facility and use it for their own personal use.
The former city leaders were sentenced to 10 years, but that was suspended, and they will only have to serve 5 years probation. In Pearl, Jennifer Ortega, 16 WAPT News.